What's that shrine? Oh, yeah. Guess you wouldn't know since you've been stuck in the village. Shrines like this were built by folks so they had a place to worship Mila. But famine and other problems kind of put a damper on most Sophians' piety. Now they're mostly just home to brigands and the like. Then the woman who was taken captive must be inside.
Stay away from me! I'm only the stupid watchman! I just watch things!
The enemy could be anywhere. We need to proceed carefully. The dank smell of mold permeates the shrine. It's foul, like the rogues who crawl about the place. How could this house to the mother have become such a welcome haven for brigands?
Huh? What do you scrawny little rats want? You got nerve barging in here, just as I was getting to the main event. Kill 'em, boys, and be creative about it.
Just say the word.
Allow me.
Just leave it to me.
I've got this. Stand back.
Senses feel sharp today.
It's nice to get stronger.
Fine work.
Gotcha!
Who do you think I am?
Everything seems so much clearer.
They never stood a chance.
Miss, are you all right? Say something.
Who are you? How did I get here?
You're in a shrine. Some brigands kidnapped you and took you here. Don't worry, they're gone. We dealt with them before they could do you any harm.
I see. Thank you, sir. After those ruffians seized me, I passed out. Ugh. I don't want to think about it.
What's your name?
I am Silk. I hail from a priory far to the east, on the island of Novus.
So, Silk. What brings a woman of the cloth like you so far from home?
My mission! I nearly forgot. I must find a man named Sir Meissen. Are we far from Ram Village?
Are you serious? Ram's our home. Sir Meissen is my grandfather.
What? You're Sir Meissen's grandson? May I see that mark on your left hand?
What, this? Pretty strange for a birthmark, huh? And that's not even the weirdest part. A long time ago, a girl in my village had the same mark on her hand.
So you're the one she...
Huh? What is it, Silk?
Sir Ulm, I have something for you. Here, please, take this.
All right, but what is it?
It's called Milla's Turnwheel. It's a relic that contains some of the Earth Mother's power. I believe it will be of great use to you.
Are you sure? You were supposed to give this to my grandfather, right?
No, this is definitely for you. Now that you have left your village and embarked upon an auspicious journey, the turnwheel would become a vital tool during the trials ahead.
Okay. Well, thank you. I promise to take good care of it. By the way, How do you use it?
You don't use it. It uses you. When the time is right, the turn wheel will give you a sign.
Okay. I'm not sure I understand, but I'll take your word.
It appears that Mother Mila already wishes to show you something.
The turn wheel. It's glowing. What's happening? Where am I? That's Sophia Castle. This is our kingdom? What happened here? Is the deliverance too late?
Sir Ulm, what did you see?
It was so clear. Silk, it was horrible.
Be calm. What you saw in the vision is not the present. The mother is either telling you what could be, or what once was. Her power is sight.
So the vision is something that's going to happen?
Something that could happen. If the vision was ill-boding, perhaps it was a sign. A sign that the mother wishes for you to take action in order to prevent it. Ah, Sir Ulm. In my travels, I have witnessed the sorry state of our kingdom. With no goddess to bless them, and no king to rule, most Sophians are at a loss. And I, for one, refuse to stand by and watch them suffer. I would ask for permission to accompany you on your quest.
Welcome, child of fate. I am a servant of Mila. Present to me those who are worthy. By my master's will, shall I bestow upon them new power.
Here goes nothing.
I can do this.
This could be exciting.
Hmm.
however I can to keep you safe, Alm.
Uniform. That looks like a Zofian soldier. Is he one of Desai's men?
Yes. We'll see more of them now that we're nearing the southern outpost. It seems Desai's men have hired brigands to hold the valley for them. This will be a tricky fight.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
I can do this.
Fine. Gotcha.
Very amusing. Full marks.
Your training has paid off.
A strong man.
Thought you were clever, did you?
My mind must be playing tricks on me.
I've got this.
There you are, Alm.
Hello, Faye. How's it going?
I'm doing just fine now.
Seeing your face is always a bright spot in my day.
Well, I'm glad it's not a low point.
Now, shall I head back out there and slay more of your enemies for you?
Slay enemies for me? I would hope you're doing it for a better reason than just me.
Oh, is that what you want? Because I'll do it. I'll fight for any cause you desire. Just promise you'll be watching, Alm. Promise to look at me.
Faye, I... Look, just please be careful, all right? Hey, thanks! Hey, Tobe. How goes? It goes, I guess. Do you think you could sound a little less cheerful?
I don't know. You tell me.
Huh?
Never mind. Forget it.
Wait, what did I do?
Hey, look who's here.
What do you want, Tobin? Don't talk to me unless you need something.
Wow, what crawled up your armor? You know, you've been testier than usual lately. Did I do something wrong?
Nope, you're imagining it. Now how about we get back to fighting and forget all this small talk?
What? Hey, come on, Cliff, would you just...
Mother is our mightiest shield.
The valley's clear. Still, that wasn't easy.
You have my thanks. We'll soon reach the southern outpost, which is under Deliverance control. Once we've rejoined our comrades, the fights ahead will become easier.
Comrades, huh? I wonder what they're like. I'm excited to meet them.
Sir Lucas? It's good to see you made it back safely.
I recognize you. You were stationed at the outpost. Has something happened? Why are you here?
Forgive us, Sir Lucas, but the tides turned after you left, and we were forced to abandon the outpost. I'm afraid Lady Claire was taken captive. Desaye's men hold her there even now.
What? Claire? Gods, how could this happen?
Lucas.
This is my fault. Lady Claire is new to military command. I should have left her in more experienced hands.
Don't blame yourself, Lucas. Sir Clive sent you to Ram Village, right? You didn't have a choice. If blame lies with anyone, it's him. Regardless, standing here accomplishes nothing. We need a plan. I assume this Claire person is still alive, right? In that case, we just have to take back the southern outpost and save her.
Oh, hey! That's a great idea. Wait, what? No! How are we supposed to reclaim a fortress from trained royal soldiers?
I don't know, but we have to find a way. Otherwise, our journey is already over. Here and now, we make our decision. Will we live our lives as simple villagers? Or will we fight on as soldiers of the Deliverance?
But on. Okay, good speech. Here, here. What have we got to lose? Let's do it.
Gray?
Tobin. Listen, just stop and think about this. I know it's hard, but try. Claire is a girl. And if we save a girl...
Huh? You follow?
I can't believe you're the same man who mocks the fact that I fight for gold. Yes, because it's gold. This is girls. Don't you like girls?
I mean, I admit they're not bad.
You see? We speak the same language. So you're in, right?
I don't know what to say. Except, thank you. You're very brave to do this. The Deliverance is lucky to have you.
Same goes for you, Lucas.
One thing, Alm. You may be right that some of the blame lies with Sir Clive. But please, tread soft with him regardless. Lady Claire is his younger sister. I'm sure no one's head is hanging lower than his own right now.
Oh, Lucas, I'm sorry. You're right.
Learned your lesson yet?
We're not rebels. We're the Deliverance. Everyone, with me!
Watch out. That archer is carrying a powerful bow. We should only send in capable and cautious units to deal with him.
say the word. Stand back. I've got this.
Allow me.
Just leave it to me.
The mother walks with me.
Protection.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks.
Answered.